in one of our student dorm rooms. When our students come here to train with their new guide dogs, they live with us for 26 days.
Okay, that's Michelle Breyer. She's one of the big cheeses at Guiding Eyes for the Blind, and she's showing what one of the rooms looks like. And as you walk into the room, there's a bathroom right away, and then it steps into what looks like a little hotel room. It's really clean and cool looking. There's carpeted floor, and on the right that I could see in this shot is a TV and what looks like a DVD player on top of it.
About 3 years ago, we did a renovation that allowed each student to have a single occupancy room while they were here, which is a really nice way for them to get to know their dogs.
So I just panned the room, and there's a telephone and intercom system on the wall, and there's a beautiful matching wood end table and backboard, and what looks like a pretty nice sized bed, like a hotel bed. And there are some plugs on the wall that I'm not sure what goes in, but I'm sure you will. And as I said, very clean walls, nice and really nicely done, and a nice bedspread. And on the other side of the room are nice big windows, and there's a door so that you can take your dog out that way without having to go through the building.
All of these rooms have bathrooms with showers, refrigerators, an internet hookup, televisions, radios, and this is an example of a talking book machine that can be used to read books on tape.
So Michelle just showed a pretty cool looking machine. It actually looks like an old fashioned tape recorder because it has buttons, and you don't really see that anymore. Now I know why it's there, because it has these really cool slide things on the side, so I guess everything is done where you can slide and get a feel for volume or whatever. And the buttons all have what looks like braille on them, and they're pretty big sized. And next to it looks like a pretty serious boombox. And that's all on top of what looks like a desk and a dresser that match the end table and the backboard. It's a pretty sweet looking room there. And it's individual, it looks like one person for each room.
All the rooms have two doors, one to the interior of the building and one to the outside to be able to take their dogs out to relieve themselves.
This also has one of my favorite things that I had in college, my own refrigerator.
The mini fridge.